This was the desperate start of semester scene at American River College. Hundreds of students lined up competing for shrinking space, a scene repeated all across California. It's why the leaders of the community colleges, the California State University, and the University of California were at the Capitol, chasing shrinking dollars and warning of more budget turmoil.
We think we will have to turn away 350,000 students.
All three systems face a $1.4 billion hit, meaning an enrollment cutoff for eligible students. Leaders are gambling on a Hail Mary, Governor Brown's plan to ask voters to extend temporary taxes.
We don't know what will be on the ballot. We don't know how the voters will react to what's on the ballot. And we're running out of options.
The budget uncertainty also afflicts the state's K-12 schools. Shane Silva, a member of the Lafayette School Board, says there's no way to know how many teachers will get pink slips.
Really, we're kind of working more than one budget.
Educators want Capitol Republicans to drop their threats to block a statewide vote, saying voters should decide.
When their kids can't get in college and get turned away, I think that'll be a pretty strong signal about paying for the future.
Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, Republican lawmakers have been saying there's no need for people to vote on the tax issue this year. They are working to block that special election.